is a Robert Frost poem that talks about America. And I think it's called America is Hard to Find. And there's a piece of that poem which I think is interesting. It said that someday Americans will need to learn how to crowd and still be kind. Mm-hmm. And to me, that's part of the essence. It's figuring out how you get people who have very different interests, very different needs, to look at how they represent and how they can advocate for those interests, but also find the common good.